Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jambrew, and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. In the last episode, we did an abduction mission. And it went fairly well, and we trained some people up. Blah, 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 blah. Our squad is looking alright, I think. No injuries at the moment. And also, we had a new member. Xavier Laurent. Xavier? I don't know. Anyway. Let's check out your abilities. Run and gun. Aggression, tactical sense. Let's make you aggressive. You sound aggressive, Xavier Laurent. First standard shot made within 4 tiles target does not cost an action. I always like lightning reflexes. Let's get that. Flush and a rapid fire. Let's get flush. And close combat specialist. There we go, you'll do. The only thing is, you're a captain and you've not been customized yet. We can't have that, can we? Can't have that at all. So, who are we going to name you? Let's look at the list. Yes. Of course. This person has a history of DJing. There we go. Normally Pygon MC, but in the interests of actually having your name in the corner instead of just the letters MC, you're a DJ now, MC Pygon. Do you want to be French or do you want to be German? You do look kind of German with your blonde stack of hair there. And you're gonna have a armor color as well, don't you? Ooh, well, that looks interesting. It's not what I meant to change, but sure. And let's make you something which I don't think we've had before. What haven't we had before? That's an interesting color. I don't think we've got anyone in that green. Ooh, that's kind of interesting. I think that's Simba's colour there, is it not? Someone's green like that. That. It's rather curious, isn't it? There you go. Another assault by the name of MC Pygon. Dice Pygon. And we've got someone on cover op, of course. We have Cheese, 4 days away from his extraction. Some various researchy things and foundry things, blah, 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 blah. Let's just get stuck in. Woohoo! Straight into the mission today, guys. Send an extraction squad on an EXALT mission to get Cheese. The encoder transmitter. Let's go. Score. You know the drill.
Excellent.
Whoop. Wait for people to load in. let's get rid of Cave. Oh look, Ulver, you've got a nickname. You're Dozer. Ulver Dozer. these missions are never really good for a squad site sniper, so let's get Simba back in. And let's get... Where are you? There you are. Let's get our new guy in. Slightly more sickly shade of green to Simba's. Let's also clear you. Let's get... Where are you? Paul. Let's get the old team back together. Paul and Jason. And we will continue training up Ulbra. So... Just make the items available and give them to people. Diddly diddly do. Beep, boop, 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 boop. Boop. That'll probably do. Probably do for you. And pie. Some carapace armor, mate. And a scatter laser. If you could avoid doing that with your arm again, I'd greatly appreciate it. What do we want to give you? You can have a scope, make you very, very accurate, maybe? I don't really use the grenades anyway. I should do, though. Especially when they get the alien grenades in, they're really good. Carapace armor for you, sir. And a laser rifle, normal pistol, medikit. And a vest. Survivability. And you're fine as you are, I think. Without further ado, let's go get Cheese back. Now, if we get a chance in this mission, what I might do is show you what happens when you try to take an EXALT member alive. I don't know if I've already told you.
A latest sweep indicates an EXALT cell operating within France. Once Strike One is in position to provide an escort, our operative can complete the operation.
Wunderbar. Let's go. Preferably with more frames, thank you. Pygon, you're looking particularly dashing at the front there.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when EXALT forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if EXALT manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost.
Uh-huh.
We have a new objective.
How do we get up to the roof quickly? Do you have to go out the inside? Sounds extraordinarily time-wasting to me. How do we get up there? Oh man, it's quite a trek. What about up here? Oh, there's a drainpipe there. Okay. There's access. And of course we've got the jet boot module. Okay. Let's just move you up to there for now, on German Pygon. Simba. There's a door there. We can get up to the steps that way.
On my way.
Anything in there? No? Okay, that's a bit more vision. That's what I like to see. Vision. See. No. No one. Okay. Let's send a support to go with Cheese, just to back him up a bit. Let's let's see if we can get up there.
Heading there now.
Didn't know you could walk on that. That's good. In which case, let's activate your jet boots.
Going up.
Boop. My dat pie. Woo! And Jason, eh? And Ovra.
Headed there now.
Let's see what we can do. Can I get both these guys up there? This turn I can. To cover? Yes, reasonably. I think. Monsieur le support. If I put you at the top there, you're not gonna. Ah, there we go. Go. And up we go. This is a really interesting map design. an overwatch on that pistol, mate. You give us an overwatch, and... Ah! Might be a good time to use a battle scanner. Maybe. Just so we can... Anyway, it may not help at all. But we haven't really used it yet, so... Throw that over there, please. Whee! It's basically an extra source of vision. For a couple of turns. There we go. Didn't help. But at least we got some use out of it. Okay, so we had a lot of fuzzy stuff happening.
Affirmative.
Did you just say I-firmative? I-firmative? What kind of stupid talk is that?
Already there.
And again, you're not already there, are you? All of this... unnecessary military mumbo jumbo. Let's get someone in the green area. Boop. Just so we can contest the
orders confirmed on the move.
The area that we're trying to protect, after all. There we go. I'm hesitant to move those guys. They don't see anything. How far can I dash you? I can't dash you into any cover. Right. Is that cover? Not really. That is, apparently. What about you? I bet there's some people down there. I don't like it. I'm pulling you out and I'm bringing you up the way everyone else came. Come on, let me. There we go.
Let's do this.
I don't like it at all.
Roger that. I'm on it, Commander.
Oh, there's people over there.
Genetic enhancement.
Ah,
EXALT has
it's developing.
To as well as lab facilities on par with our own. However, I would never suggest we follow such an unrestrained approach to modifying the physiology of our own soldiers.
So they're doing gene mods as well, except they're doing it at a much greater scale, which makes them monsters, apparently. Even though we're not that far behind. I mean, look at Jackaroo. He's a bit of a freak, let's face it. What are you guys doing?
Oh,
there we go. Here they come. They seem to have given us a couple of free turns at the beginning there. Didn't really do anything, did they? Right. Always good to get a certain Mr. Raven in here because he doesn't need no cover. You can just stand out in the open. Boop. Let's get Pi. Is there any way up here? Ah, there's a drain pipe. Okay. Let's get you here. So if they come up there, they should probably get a close and personal or close combat specialist in their face as well as an overwatch. Tactics, bitches! How's that dashing? Oh, you got to go all the way over there. Oh, that's not good. Jasoni? Where are they going to come from on this side? Drainpipe there. Drainpipe there. Okay. So, if I move you up to here.
Roger that. Enemy troops.
There they are. They're activated now. Whew, that's a lot of people.
On my way.
Oh, I've got a grenade. You know what I was saying about not using grenades? Let's use a grenade. And if he doesn't move from that car, he's toast. Whoop. Let's have Simba go to there. That's probably a fairly good location for now. As good as any. You go there. Throw a smoke here. Because I think Jason's probably going to get a lot of heat on him. Well, where's my smoke? Where's my smoke? Has it gone up top? Oh.
Heading out.
Are you in any cover there? I don't think you're in any cover. That was a poor decision. Let's move you back. And it's just you left. Okay. 95, 91. I like the 100. I like the 100% chance. Always good to have a confirmed hit. Regen pheromones? What the hell are they? I don't like the sound of those. He's healed himself. This is a new exalt that we're witnessing here. Is it Overwatch? Why are you doing an Overwatch down there? I'm not coming down to you. You've got to come to us. And they've got strange weapons. Like laser weapons, but lightning-y. Boom! Oh, you moved. What a shame. Well, I'm going to keep high there, because I think that's a good idea. Jeez. You can take a shot at someone. I don't know who. Someone. Ooh, lovely.
Headed there now.
Go there. Give us a grenade down here. How many people can we get with it? I think that would just about be three, I think. Let's go for that. Woohoo! Yes, that is three. That is cover now. So Overwatch, in case they come up the drain pipe. 100 to hit on you. That'll be a death. Thank you.
He's down.
Just Paul and Simba to go. So move forward to there. I'm thinking they must be assaulting us eventually. Yeah? That's what I'm thinking. So, how do I best prepare for that?
Okay.
Throw another battle scanner. Why not? I've got it. Might as well use it.
Whee!
There they are. See, it's useful sometimes. Are they just not going to activate then? Do I need to activate them first? There they go. think they've activated now that we've thrown a scanner down. There we go. Ooh. Oh. Hello? Woohoo! Nice shooting in the back there, Olvera. Those are Olvera. Ooh, taking a shot. Ooh! Laser sniper. Who are you gonna shoot? You gonna try and shoot him? Mm-hmm. Come on. Take your turns. Another laser sniper. Ooh! Ouch! Olvera must be hurting now.
Heads up, Commander. Exalt forces are moving into position near Strike 1.
Hmm.
X-ray spotted.
Ooh, hello. You missed. Geschossen yourself. Yes, okay. Not good. Not good at all. We are surrounded, sort of. That's not dashing.
Time to motor.
Oh, there he is. Hello. Get a heal job.
Come on, psh. Down the cowboy up.
More people to kill. Oh, a 4 critical. Nice. Nice job. Good job. So, can you get anyone? No. What about if you go there? Hmm. Nice flank job. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, God, look at his body! Does it stop freaking out? That's horrible. What did you do to him, Simba? He's all bow-legged. Oh, God, that's horrible. Now what? Raven!
I'm on it, Commander.
Woohoo! Take your pick. Take your pick. 93, 71, 91. 71. Okay. All fairly good odds. Can I get a double whammy anywhere? Like that? Yes. Or what about over here? Ooh. I will take that. That should be a kill and a car explosion as well. Oh, didn't it the other guy? Did it hit the other guy? I think it did. Oh, it did. Okay. It went according to plan. Alright. That's all I wanted to know. You go back on your Overwatchy thing I was doing. That's just him now. Take that shot. There we go. He's not feeling so hot. He's got regen pheromones as well. I don't like these mods they've got. What on earth is going on? Stuff happening all over the place. Woo!
I'll fire at my position.
How many of them are there at the moment? There's 7?
I'm still operational.
Still operational. Man, there's 3 snipers out here. I don't like it.
Hostile fire at my position.
Need to take out some of these snipers. Oh, there's another guy. Goodness.
Incoming fire at this position.
Boom! Oh, I didn't kill him! I think he's stuck in this throwing grenade. position. Yeah. Go on, kill him. Go on. Yeah! Screw you and your smoke. Come here, come here. You, come here. There you go. Can you see? Just him. Okay, sure. It's a death.
Dead and gone.
Death is a death is a death. See, I've lost all my cover on this side now. They've destroyed everything. So, I'm going to say, come and get me. That's what I'm going to say. Can't throw a grenade very far, can I? No, not very far. Okay. Hang on then. I'll move you first.
That's affirmative.
And then, Overwatch. You go here. And Overwatch. And you will go. You will stay where you are. And Overwatch. And hopefully they start coming up to us. This is getting silly now. We poke our heads over, and they take off a ton of damage.
You hear that?
Up you come. Up you come.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Woo! Nice. Come on. You cheeky buggers. Come on. There's still so many of them. Ah, oh, another drop. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Nice shooting there. Oh, hello. Is he dead? Did he die? Didn't see him die. Oh well. Doesn't appear to be here anymore. Pew! Pew pew! And may as well take out the people I can see, eh? Death!
He's dead.
Death comes for us all. You. Only three? That's not great. Not great.
Moving. Positive enemy.
Ah, I thought you were still there. We'll just take the easy kill.
Toasted.
Blam. 10 critical. Hello! 55. That's not great. How about a grenade instead? Boom! I take it all back about battle scanners and grenades. I use them very often indeed. An Overwatch from you. Overwatch from you. And let's see some action this time, please, EXALT. Not too much, just a bit.
There's heavy fire in the zone.
Oh. Come on. They're all going to do that now, just because I moved to the edge. Yeah, there we go. God.
That was close.
Missed. You guys. What are you like? Refrain from taking your turn just yet. Let's use cheese first. You're getting some good hits in, cheese, this game.
Beep. Beep.
There. And let's take that shot. Pew pew.
Good riddance.
He's still there, mate.
Moving out.
That's another one down. 12 critical, my goodness. Oh, we just got these three.
Heading out. That's affirmative.
He's gonna get shot to bits if he moves there. I'm gonna keep the Overwatch and the Overwatch and the Overwatch. And they're just gonna stay on the ground looking for the easy kills. Like really, really, really annoying people. Not playing the objective at all. You're gonna keep shooting at them, yep. So I know there's at least one guy there. Probably two. We know it's the last wave of reinforcements. So I should be able to move these guys forward now.
Let's do this. Heading to that
Let's get some full coverage. See what we can see. Nothing. Except you. Well, you're gonna die then. Oh. Okay. I'm getting tired of waiting here, guys.
That's affirmative.
Roger that.
Oh, I meant you to heal yourself. Oh well. Sure. You take his place over there. Reload.
Ready to engage.
There he is. Ooh, what a shot. Nice. He's coming up the drain pipe. Like I wanted them to do all along. Hello, close combat specialist. I think he's dead, guys. I think he's dead.
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, look at his leg. That's becoming a habit. There's another person, apparently.
Good to go.
No idea where they are. Medkit on myself. Tip topperoo. And don't really know what to do now. A bit bored. A bit bored, really. Certainly one of the more interesting missions for EXALT. There he is. He's come around the side. Woo! I thought it said he was over here. It's been lying to me. Only four. Ugh. I've got no one in position to help out. Maybe you can see it from there. Nope. Okay. Well, Overwatch. Back I go. Oh well, he's a dead man. He's a dead man. He just needs to come up. Come on. Nope, he's gonna shoot. I am honestly trying to finish this mission, guys. I am. There we go. It's not over yet! Oh my god.
Clear to engage.
I found them. That was really annoying. They were just standing underneath me, waiting to be activated. Oh god. It's wasted so much time.
Heading to that location.
Alright, well let's see what they do. It's just another three. Can't believe I waited so long expecting them to attack. How silly of me. Thinking that they would do something intelligent.
I'm rolling.
Yeah, I know they're there. Why don't they come up? Oh, here we go. Woohoo! I think he's gonna be dead. He better be dead. And there's another guy with weird legs now. Okay, well, I'm not coming down to you. You need to come up to me. There's a place for you, isn't there, really? You can go there. Here they come. One at a time. Lovely. The whole team! Oh, dearie me. Don't tell me that's another turn down. Yeah, okay. One more should do it. This is a fun game. Yeah, I know he's there. Why isn't he attacking? There he is. Please kill him. No, not quite. At least he's doing something. Right. End this, for the love of God. There we go.
EXALT's forces in the area have been eliminated and the
I feel like I'm dying a bit. Operation Dying Him. That took so long, there were so many of them. My God. Ulver is gravely wounded. It's not great, but we have another heavy, so it's not too bad. The exalt base is not in an English-speaking country. I think that only knocks out one country, doesn't it? The UK. I think.
Exalt intel decryption complete. Eliminating statistical improbabilities for possible exalt location.
Yeah, still Egypt or Japan or France or Germany or Russia, yeah. It only knocked out the UK. Alright. Well, we could do with another scan some other time. But, like I said, some other time. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you in the next one.